What is going on, everyone? Just Bulking. Welcome back. Garmin Simulator 2017. So, what's on the agenda for today? Harvest. Get this guy harvesting, and then we'll run back, grab the overloader, and grab the semi. And get, take over the harvesting for ourselves. So. It involves the trains, so help is worth it. And add a little bit of that. Add some life. Darn. Well, okay. Good start, though. Good start. Yep, there we go. Trains run on their own. Sort of. And there's a special key that stops the trains that I put in. But it stops them so that you can use it. Now we're back in the negatives. So today we need to make decent. And we don't have any barley. Careful. Jesus Christ. What is the growth rate set? Setting. Plant growth is set for the moment. Jesus Christ. We're gonna be $40,000 in the hole for our crop. Come on. What are you doing? The crops really, they're a little odd. Like, yep, we have to sit and wait. It's like the crop, the value has grown, but the animation isn't there that it's grown, so you don't know that it's not growing. Anyway, let's worker out. Alright, perfect. Now, I'm gonna run, grab, use fire. Oh, we did have some fertilizer hiding back. Huh. Oh. So we're gonna have to make 6K on this field to pay off our loan a little. Actually, I'm going to take note of what the loan right now. 715,000 gold. All right. Just so I can see if the amount of interest that we're having to pay is actually going down. And I'm not sure, but eventually we may actually have to sell one of the tractors, or sell the semi, or overloader, or something, because we are not making enough money to pay off. And if our interest isn't actually connected on the phone, then it's not going to be written. I think what I'd do is I'd probably sell the semi. Maybe the autoloader, or no. What am I talking about? Autoloader. Overloader. My head is in the world today. Sell the overloader, and sell the truck. Buy a cheap-ish tipper, or something. Maybe. What do we have for tippers? Getting that much for selling that auger wagon anyway. We own this Flygle, so we get about 40k for selling it. Not even really enough to pay back the loan. But this is 47,000 liters. Could go back and buy. No, that'd be bad. We'd be losing money buying the crappy. And then the truck is 46. No, we'd profit selling the overloader, the truck, Flygle, buying a crappy. Modded or one. 26. One. Steam notification, why you do this? I'll buy that. So I could buy this bandit. Except for the fact that it's $40,000 doesn't pass. Yeah, no, we're not buying that. Anyway, we'll buy the bandit 750 and leave. Well then. Anyway, looks like the harvester is already half full. Really good. We'll be getting a lot of yield out of this, or at so far. Got park the truck. I kinda wish there was a mod that added gears to this game so that your trucks like this accelerated quite slow, make it a little bit more realistic. Because look at from zero, we're at 60 in about 10 seconds. Whereas the real truck would be whereas with a truck it'd take us about a minute to get up to 60 mile an hour. Just because there's like 13 gears in a normal truck. always goes to the wrong side of the field. Or it should be harvested. Capacity of 12,000. Capacity of 28,000. This right here is another reason why I wish they had actually added Swather to the game, because more often than not, you don't straight cut wheat or canola or barley. You swath it, let it dry out, shove it in the combine, the conveyor pickup. Which would also mean that I could drive beside him, so it wouldn't be ruining the swath. The only reason that you'd ever really be straight cutting grain is because you don't have the time to harvest before all your other grain will die, shell out, or if it's too dry to cut, etc. So, yeah, Swathers should have been a thing. He's not gonna be full by the time we beat him. Highest price, 6, 7. Yeah, it's not half, but it's close. So if we could get, if we need 60,000 at least, or 65,000 income off the carbon at least to be able to pay for our loan, right? And then we're going to sell the truck. Truck, etc. Yeah, see, this track is pretty fast. I don't think we need that truck. It's only another 20 kilometers an hour fast. We just wait here for the harvester again. Well, this is gonna be a fun episode. We have 18,000 liters right now. Yep. Which is price 1,000 liters. That would be 18 times whatever the highest price is, which right now is $400. That's $8,000 that we've already made for our first couple passes. Six times, so 18,000 liters. 108. We need 108,000 liters by the end of this harvest. I don't really think we need that. Coming close to the end of this episode. Yeah, I don't even think we're gonna get paid. Looks like we might have to sell off stuff for a little bit more. Finish off this path, and that'll be it for this episode. Finish up the harvest. Next episode, ridiculously long, like a rant episode. That episode was really, really long, and I did not mean to do that. I like to think I'm a good friend. So aim for it. Almost full too. So. Well, we might make 50,000 liters. Who knows? Here we go. Full. means we're gonna go for one more pack, and then we're gonna go sell this. Or, well, no, we'll wait for a little bit higher of a price. Because I know we can get a higher price. Wheat normally isn't this cheap. Take out another loan so that this loan didn't have to go back. But sadly, I think we're gonna have to help. We know what we sell. Of course, we're gonna sell this truck. That truck isn't worth selling. This sort of worth selling. Trailer selling. We need the front end loader. Tractor. We could sell the Puma. Well, no, we couldn't. We need the front end loader. And then the Deuce Fire, we need the Colt. Required horsepower. Yeah, we need the The tractors and combine are out of the question. Trailer. We could sell the cultivator. Because this thing automatically cultivates. It's a thought. Oh well. We might, I don't know. We just need to get our permission now. Because it's a little bit ridiculous. Our loan gets so bad, we may end up having to sell the farm. In my least of good, but I don't have to go that way. Really unfortunate. This has been Dustball Gaming. Hope you enjoyed. If you like the video, leave a like. If you like me, subscribe. Next episode, we'll sell this. Hopefully make some bank. Or no, yeah, we'll sell it for next episode. Anyway, I will see.